Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
This is me, getting ready to face my fears of property ownership. The fear of, can I own it? Can I afford it? Watch out.
Building cities, communities, and